So let's say that you're on the plane and you're feeling nervous about flying, and all of a sudden you start to develop chest pain or you feel really short of breath. These symptoms can, in fact, come on with a panic attack or with an anxiety attack. They have medications on board that can help you. They have contact with medical personnel on the ground that can assist you. So if you're starting to develop chest pain or severe shortness of breath, talk with a flight attendant right away.